Been a feast for the eyes at the Lowrider Hop-Off, where they're getting ready to start the double pump category at Woodland Mall.
Well, thank you there, Noemi. And we are just in time to see the start of the double pump.
Double pump.
Okay, double pump. We have Jason from Ohio.
West Side Car Club.
Give it up. Jason from Ohio. West Side Car Club. Double pump action.
Jason, what kind of car do you have here?
This is a 76 Monte Carlo. It's a buddy of mine's. I brought it down here for him from Ohio.
What are some of the features on this Monte Carlo?
Hydraulics. It's got hydraulics on it, you know. We entered it into the hop. It's just a normal street car. So.
Did you enter this into the competition today?
Yes, we did.
And how did you do?
I got third place, 12 inches, something like that. Wasn't too bad for a street car.
Awesome. All right, well, do you plan to be here next year?
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's a great show. Definitely.
Well, congratulations, and keep hitting the switches.
Okay, looks like we got Bill from the D, Detroit, Michigan. Give it up for Majestic. Bill, Detroit.
And I'm here with
Tommy Cavatayo. I've had the car for about 5 years. It's a 1964 Chevy Impala convertible. It's got custom paint, custom interior, hydraulics, you know, makes it move up and down. It's real nice. Go out, have some fun in it. That's probably the best part of the car. This is a nice show we come to. We're treated very well out here. We have a great time, so definitely be back.
Well, we look forward to having you. Thanks for your time, and thanks for allowing us to do the interview inside of your vehicle.
No problem. Well,
until next year, let's hit some switches.
Keep it hopping.
Okay, it's Tommy from Majestic Car Club, Detroit, Michigan, 49 inches.
Hey,
All right, that's it for doubles. The next event is the Radical.
Thanks again for staying tuned to our continuing coverage of the second annual 2007 Lowrider Hop-Off. Don't change that channel, as the prize money will be handed out later. But before that, we will be right back with our final category of competition, which happens to be last year's crowd favorite, the Radical Competition.
On any given night in the small town of Allegan, the parking lot of a local diner becomes the stage for beautifully restored classic cars from all over the area. Evoking the spirit of the classic